When serious incidents or loss of life takes place, train drivers spend a lot of time wondering what they could have done differently to prevent the incident.
I mean, close to loss of life on the railway is a heavy burden and it really does play on our minds.
We can follow all the safety protocols we like, but at the end of the day, we're also reliant on you, the community, being aware of your surroundings, being alert and following safe behavioural practices around the network.